Toledo played Broncos last year and they got whacked. Well, the Rockets failed to launch a ground or air attack. At a big glass bowl out in Ohio, they'll try to stop. Well, that big blue flood with defense like a wet sponge mop. Can't stop touchdowns, Broncos put the hammer down and climb the poles. Kellen Moore's left arm, he will cock it. That's bad news for the Rockets. Big win on the road. Toledo, oh no. Kellen is money, you'll score zero. Homer Simpson calls.